and multi-party politics does not entail that the opposition must be intimidated, that the opposition members must be harassed, they must be chased out of markets, they must be chased out of their homes. Men are not sleeping in their homes because they are afraid of the Patriotic Front cadres. Mothers are running away from the markets. How are they going to feed their children? We are appealing to the president of this country that he should be a father to all of us. He must look after all of us. He must protect all of us. He must not allow the Patriotic Front to take the law into their hands. No. In most cases, the Patriotic Front are actually accompanying the police to the homes of MMD members.